Kansas City, Missouri voters south of the river are going to be getting an important piece of mail in the next couple of days, their new voting card. KMBC 9's Micheal Mahoney has more on why it's such a big deal.
It's a big deal for two reasons. First, it proves you're a registered voter. Second, it tells you where to vote. Because of redistricting this year, your old polling place may not be your current one. Now, the next big election day is the primary, August 7th, so this piece will be hitting voters' mailboxes soon.
It has all the voter information. It has their name, their address, their polling location. It has the different offices that they vote for. And also, there's one additional feature that we've added this time, and that is a 3D barcode.
A barcode in the lower right-hand corner. With a smartphone, that barcode connects you to the Kansas City Election Board website, where you can check to make sure you're at the right place. Kiefer says they hope it cuts down on Election Day confusion.
Right. Or show up and stay in a long line and then be told once they get up to vote they're at the wrong polling location.
Voters do not have to present this card to vote in Missouri. A driver's license, some other form of government-issued identity card, a college ID, all are among the forms that poll watchers will accept as a proof of registration. Missouri does not require voter photo ID at the polls.
Because I think there's some confusion. I think there's other states. I think even in Kansas they accept the, or they make voters show a pictured ID, where in Missouri we don't.
Okay. So if you live in Kansas City south of the river, in the next couple of days you ought to get a card like this in the mail. It will have your voter card on it, and it'll also have that little barcode on there, all in anticipation of the primary on August the 7th and the general election in November. Micheal Mahoney, KMBC 9 News. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Michael. During the August 7th primary, Missouri voters from all political parties will choose their nominees to run in the November election. The Kansas primary is the same day.